In a shocking turn of events, Rebel Wilson is fighting back against producers who accused her of defamation. Wilson's countersuit alleges a pattern of intimidation and threats from Amanda Ghost, Cameron Gregor, and Vince Holden. Stay tuned as more unfolds in this legal battle. If you enjoyed this news, please like the video and subscribe to the channel to not miss any updates. Share your thoughts in the comments below. And remember, the truth always has a way of surfacing in the end.